ago, our street was just near Kennington Reservoir. We used to walk around and look